around our lovely countryside, there's ancient sites galore, like many, many you can find on dear old Dartmoor, where the men did sweat and toil, me boys, in the cold, the heat and dust, just enough to keep their families alive in rags and crust. They would wake up with the lark, me boys, and off to work would go, amongst the gorse and heather, and across the streams that flow. They would toil away from dawn till dusk, their harvest for to reap, with ricks of square-cut fags, me boys, and piles of black-cut peat. Take a walk around old Dartmoor, where the sun does brightly shine upon the mounds of rubble left from down there in the mine, in the dark and dust where they did sweat for all the tin and ore that made the tools their brothers used away out on the moor. It's there you'll find their craftsmanship, so neat, so true and plain, that once was just a granite rock on the moor in the mist and rain. The churches and the bridges, the village and the farm, and the sturdy granite gateways, boys, where the men may stand and yarn. If you walk across old Dartmoor by morning, noon or night, the craftsmanship that you'll find there, oh, it is a lovely sight. Don't interfere with their great work that they have left behind. Keep dear old Dartmoor as it is, for the sake of all mankind.